Ooh, look at those fish.
Okay, fish, come on.
I want those big ones that are sitting out there. The big main lake basin ones, I call. The horses. The ones that are really eating that smelts up. Big, fat horses. Just gotta get their attention. Sitting in 10, casting about 17, 18. And as you can tell, I'm not making real long bomb casts because I'm not using braid. And yeah, the fluorocarbon doesn't have a lot of stretch, but still I gotta make sure that hook penetrates. So I'm fishing the fish right in front of me, 30, 40 feet ahead, like that. And I think it's another good one. Oh, I think it's just, oh my goodness, yes. So deceiving. He's playing possum, that one. Wow. God, I love you, big bass. Look at that thing. That is a tank. You are a tank, aren't you? Oh my goodness. Come here, big girl. Come here. You girls are so fat. In summertime, they would probably be jumping all over the boat, jumping up and down. But because you got so much weight on you, big girls, I'm gonna take that hook out. It's sitting right there in the corner of her mouth. So then I can grab her. Right there. It's out of the way. No problem. I might put this one in the box and take some pictures of it, but look at that. That's what makes Algoma special to me. Just, you know, what they lack really in overall length as a giant, they make up for right there with that. Look at that, like a softball. Big, beautiful bass. I'm gonna put you in the box for a bit, okay? I'll run the water all, you know, the whole time for you, keep you nice and fresh. I'll take some pictures and show the people and then let them go so we can have some references. I'll put her right in here. Come here, big girl. Oh, you go in there. Whoa. You have a drink. So, man, so far, so good, you know. I can't complain, seriously. You know, come out and you see yourself sometimes, how many fish do I want to catch? How many fish does it take to give me that thrill? And so far, if you could feel my heart, but that's a healthy thing. The adrenaline, excitement, whatever you want to call it. Bass addict right here, boy. I'm going to keep going and just keep fishing that little Strike King 5-inch caffeine shad. It's one of their perfect plastics. You know what? Perfect is the best way to describe these baits. Soft, smelly, coffee, salt, you name it. Fish grab them, they don't let go. And for you and I, that's the best thing when we're fishing. Fish grab it and don't let go.